Hey guys, what's up? It's me, the Sci-Fi Kid, here once again with another video. And today I'll be doing a walkthrough of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes Redhead Detention. Alright, let's get started. First rule of LEGO games, smash everything.
The symbol looks familiar. It's Hydra!
I guess evil organizations don't spend as much on training their goons as they do on these fancy doors.
Here we are. There's Red Skull. And Arnim Zola.
This could be a problem.
Hey, you guys need any help?
This base is huge. How did it stay hidden for so long?
Quality decorating?
Yes, the torch is so good.
Yeah.
lost one. Yay, a bridge.
Hydra, all right. I can see Red Skull from here.
Isn't Red Skull dead?
What are they planning?
Looks like the door they went through was locked, and there's no panel to hack it. We'll have to find another way around.
I never miss.
Dang it. Yeah, I see, like, a lot of people's walkthroughs where they, like, cut out all the parts where they miss. That's not really,
Some days I just feel like a cog in the machine.
Die. So you need to be invisible for that part.
Oh,
one small step for man, one giant climb up a Hydra rocket. Going up.
Invisibility is the best. Serious, mate. Well, I'm invisible. Stupid Johnny. How is that armor not dead? Get out of the way.
That switch will need to...
It works. Power levels are stable.
Excellent.
Red Skull, I'm gonna spangle you till you see stars.
Still in that ridiculous outfit. You need a bigger wardrobe budget. I am the Red Skull, while you are all merely numbskulls.
Red Skull, I'm here to end your evil scheme. And I thought I was a hothead.
Lol. Because they're like the same actor. I'm pretty sure there's an achievement for that. It's like kill Captain America's human torch or something. Maybe the other way around. Sorry, I just skipped that part. I went up for a while.
Thank you.
future of our people. You are just a bygone relic. Ridiculous now as the first time we met, Captain.
Lol, your bombs don't work on me.
You can't defeat me. The Red Skull is always ready. You can't!
Yep, so we just do this and destroy that. Close up that.
Pathetic insects! You cannot destroy the mighty Arnim Zola! You're getting slow in your old age, Captain.
I don't think Red Skull realizes he's older than Captain.
Defeat me. I picked up the skull's trail outside the raft. He wears a stinky cologne.
We appreciate the help, but you've destroyed the vortex. Now we can't follow Loki.
Yeah, well, I get the sense that Loki isn't just a hired hand in this thing.